Hello, happy Holy Week, everyone. I know that last year I wasn't able to put vocals to it, and this year I'm actually going to do a shortened version of the vocals because of time. I mean, there's if you are at an Easter Vigil Mass and you do all eight readings, that's a heck of a lot of psalms to practice, right? So I'm just going to go through chorus a couple times and one verse, and then we're going to go to the alto and do one verse of alto, and then we're going to do the descant. I hope that helps. If it doesn't, let me know in the comments below about what would work best for you. Thank you so much for your support. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, and be notified for new videos that pop up, and share with your friends. Have a wonderful Holy Week, and happy Easter to everyone. Thanks. Thank you.